Thank you for that beautiful offertory anthem, reminding us that God's gifts, the fruits of God's Spirit, are peace like a river, joy of Christ like a fountain, and the love of God like an ocean. And just as we care for all of God's creation, we are caring for all of the many fruits of God's Spirit, active and present in the world today. And I can't think of a more important thing than we can do right now, when so many, many people need to be reminded that God's peace, God's joy, God's love is present. Thanks be to God for your gifts and sharing them with all who need them. Let us pray. God of peace and love, may our offering of ourselves, our energies, and our prayers in these gifts of your good creation bring you true worship. May what each of us has offered to the glory of your name advance the healing and salvation of us all and of the earth, our home. Prepare us for your heavenly banquet and send us forth to set tables in the midst of a suffering world through the bread of life, Jesus Christ, our Savior and Lord. Amen. Now, big news, next Sunday we will gather again for a parking lot worship. You're invited to come. We will broadcast it into your radios, but we'll also have a speaker system set out, so if you want to bring a chair and sit outside of your car. We will be following all the COVID protocols that we followed on September 13th when we last gathered in the parking lot. Invite friends and neighbors. This is the last Sunday of the season of creation. It also happens to be the day that we commemorate Saint Francis, who loved the animals and who gave us so many ways of remembering that God, the Creator God, loves all of God's creatures. And so we will do a blessing of the animals during this worship. And we invite you to bring your pets, of course, leashed or in a container. But we also invite you, if you can't bring your pet with you, to bring a picture. And if a pet of yours that you loved very much and was an important part of your family has died in the past, you're invited to bring a picture of that pet, and we will say prayers over all of our beloved animals, our beloved creatures that journey with us and have been such an important part of this time of isolation and separation for those of us that enjoy the ability to have a pet. So we'll see you next Sunday, and if you would like to help with that worship service, we will need helpers to greet. We will need helpers to help us make sure we've done the appropriate screens and to keep track of our physical separation. It'll be a very simple service, so there won't be nearly as many things to move, but there will be some needs. And so if you would like to help, we would love to hear from you. Otherwise, we'll be giving you a call. And now, receive the final blessing. May God bless us with deep gratitude for our relationships with all creatures in the vast web of life. Amen. May Christ help us to be good news to the poor, to rescue the abandoned and forgotten of this earth. Amen. May the Holy Spirit bring healing to our lives, that we may protect the world and not prey on it, that we may sow beauty, not pollution and destruction. Amen. And may Mothering God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit bless you and lead you into the way of healing, justice, peace, love, and joy. Amen. Our sending hymn is Hallelujah, We Sing Your Praises. Please join the choir video that we have, and you may turn to page 11 in our bulletin to sing along. We also invite you to look at the other aspects of our bulletin to keep in mind those that we hold in prayer, as well as information about our faith community. And at the very end of that song, I hope that you will join together in saying to one another, go in peace, care for all creation, thanks be to God.